Today is a day they call Christmas. December 25, 2020. If you look back at your life, if you take an accurate audit of your life, you can tell that every single person around today has been through a whole lot within the past couple of months. The way 2020 started is just not the way it ends. A lot of us can celebrate. A lot of us are alive today, celebrate with our families for dinner, celebrate with our families for various reasons, but there are some families right now that can't celebrate. My heart goes out to those today who are homeless, in distress, for those who have no home of their own and have no idea where, no food on your table, no shoes on your feet. There could be a family right now who is so distressed. Everybody is down with COVID. There could be others, everybody hospitalized. There could be a family, everybody incarcerated. There could be a family still searching to find peace and joy and rest. My friends, let's thank God for His goodness and His mercy and His grace and His compassion to us. I have a lot to thank God for. And today, I look back at my life and audit, and I want to thank God for His mercy that endures forever. If you know someone right now that is not as gifted as you, not as blessed as you, not as fortunate as you, before you smile, pray. You have no idea how your life will change tomorrow. Not because it looks good today means it's going to be good tomorrow. You have no idea how life can turn. Nothing is guaranteed. But the fact that you're alive, give praise to the Heavenly Father. His mercy endures even when your faith doesn't. So today, I want to thank God for His goodness. I want to thank God for our leaders and our legislators. I thank God for our pastors. I thank God for our members, for our friends or visitors. Everyone today experienced some disadvantage, disappointment, and some challenges in their lives within the past couple of months. We're still in a pandemic. Don't lose sight of that. Be careful and mindful that the God we serve is still in control. Father God, I pray today for somebody who's down, lift them. Someone who's empty, fill them. Someone who's searching, find them. Someone who's lonely, befriend them. I thank you for being the God you are. Bless us. In Jesus' name, amen. My friends, the next time we speak, it's going to be 2021 by God's grace. But unto then, stay faithful and true. Love the Lord with all your heart. Lean not unto your own understanding. In all your ways, acknowledge Him. And He promise you, He will direct your path. Until next time, please, I'm Claude Edwards. Like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel if it has really been a blessing to you, and I trust it really has. Until next time, I'm Claude Edwards reminding you, let's walk as children of light. Happy New Year when it comes. God bless you.